This is me on Clover Valley Drive, turning onto Gladehill Drive.